Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Hope you enjoyed the weekend heading through Sunday. We saw some sun returning. It was kind of chilly this weekend, though, but heading through Monday, we're seeing some milder air in place. We actually see temperatures climbing back into the low and mid 40s across the area Monday. We're going to see a weak system scoot by to our north, so we are going to have the opportunity for just a couple of showers Monday, but most of the time will be dry, and anything that we do see will be very light. We're going to see mainly cloudy skies, though, as we start the week with those milder temperatures, and then just a couple of showers or sprinkles and spots, especially inland as we head through the afternoon. The mountains could see a little bit of a mix or some light snow showers. Here's what we've got with the storm tracker hour by hour. We're starting the day Monday dry with those clouds, and we stay mainly cloudy through the day. By the time we reach the afternoon, we're starting to see some of that light shower activity push through New Hampshire and then working into Maine from the west. And any activity is going to be very light, generally just about a tenth of an inch or so of precipitation, but can't rule out that snow shower or some mixing in the mountains. However, any accumulation will be limited mainly to just a dusting. So yeah, not expecting much, not too much in terms of impacts. And this moves through pretty quick. We actually see drier conditions in southern and western Maine by Monday evening, and then some clearer skies as we head into Tuesday with dry conditions Tuesday and Wednesday. Now, this is ahead of another storm system that we're tracking for Thursday, Friday, as we head towards the end of the week. And this looks like a bit of a bigger deal, or at least could provide some more impacts with more widespread, heavier precipitation. It's still a little bit uncertain, though, in terms of what we're going to see. It looks like we could get rain or some mixing, perhaps a few snow showers in some spots. So you're going to want to stay tuned this week as we fine-tune that forecast and as we get a little bit closer. But at this point, anyway, looks like 2020 is coming to an end on a bit of a messy note as we ring in 2021.